How can a system and object be in two or more states at the same time?
It's very easy. Instead of thinking of things as things, you all have a habit of thinking that everything around us is already existing without my input, without my choice. You have to banish that kind of thinking. Instead, you really have to recognize that even the material world around us, the chairs, the tables, the rooms, the carpet, camera included, all of these are nothing but possible movements of consciousness. And I'm choosing moment out of those movements to bring in my actual experience into manifestation. This is the only radical thinking that you need to do. But it is so radical, it's so difficult, because our tendency is that the world is already independent of my experience. It is not. Quantum physics has been so clear about it. Heisenberg and Schrodinger's problem of quantum physics said atoms are not things. Only tendencies. So, instead of thinking of things, you have to think of possibilities. There are possibilities of consciousness.
Thank you. God damn it!